Welcome back, Kyrene community. I hope you all had a wonderful holiday and a long, restful weekend. As I reflect on the things I am grateful for, I come back often to our Kyrene community and business partnerships. So many businesses and organizations lift up our schools in multiple ways. Thank you to all of you who have donated your time, your talent, resources to benefit our Kyrene schools. It is because of your generous contributions that we are able to offer the academic and extracurricular programming that make Kyrene one of the highest performing and most celebrated districts in the state of Arizona. People ask me all the time how they can support public education, and we are always looking to expand our Kyrene community. If you are interested in learning more about how you can get involved in Kyrene, I encourage you to visit the Community tab on our website. There you will find information about my 5 superintendent councils, which include the Community Council and the Kyrene Business Alliance. You can also read more about the Kyrene Foundation as well as how to partner directly with our district and schools. As always, one of the best ways to support Kyrene is through a tax credit donation. This year, it will be easier than ever to direct your tax dollars to Kyrene schools with our new online payment portal launching in late January at our website. The new portal will be user-friendly and fast. Simply click your school, make your donation, and claim your credit. Your tax credit donations help to fund athletics, art and music programming, field trips, author visits, and other programs that enrich our students' educational experience, all with tax dollars you already have to pay. It's truly win-win. Thank you to our entire community for all that you do to support our Kyrene students. Have a wonderful December, and I will see you again in January. Happy holidays.